fear. It can be overwhelming. It can paralyze us, keeping us from moving forward. When was the last time you were fearful to take a step? I'm not talking about something of selfish ambition or for personal gain, but a God call to apply for that job, start that business, enter into that relationship, or perhaps bring about a necessary ending that needs to happen. These are all God risks. There are only two people in all of time who have ever walked upon the water, Jesus and Peter. Just as Jesus called Peter to step out of the boat and walk on water, Jesus is calling you to step out of the safe and familiar to answer God's call for your life. As tempting as it may be, the thing to remember is not to look down. My new book, Don't Look Down, is for anyone who may find themselves stuck in a rut spiritually, at a decision point but too afraid to make a move, or wondering why they aren't living a more fulfilled, purposeful life. It's safe to stay in the boat, but oh, what a thrill it is to walk on the water. Many believers today want to see their faith in action. They want to know where Jesus is going to use them in the world for His glory. They want to know what it feels like to walk upon the waves. Yet many are fearfully clinging to their seat in the boat, not knowing how to respond to Jesus' invitation to activate their faith. They may not expect to hear from God or may not have the courage to answer God's call. This book will empower you to take the leap and get your feet wet, to help you get out of your boat and walk onto the water Jesus has called you to. Will you take the next faithful step? Order your copy of Don't Look Down at Cokesbury.com, Amazon.com, and wherever books are sold.